Okay, so just write down the number of guys you've slept with, and then we'll pick out the number, and guess who it belongs to. Huh.
13.
13? Who here is a 13?
Me. Trashy girl. Slut.
Slut. Slutty whore.
Wait, one. Is this yours? Oh my god, you're at 91.
No, I'm at 9.
You're at 19.
Whoa.
19? Ow.
Hello, friend.
Fine, I admit it. I'm at 19. Almost twice the national average. It's bad. And look at this. There's even a whole article in Marie Claire about it. I thought that playing this game would make me feel better about my number.
Apparently in America, 96% of women who have been with 20 or more lovers can't find a husband.
It actually says 20.
I see it in my practice all the time. When you're too sexually available, it messes with your self-esteem. Next thing you know, you're 45, no self-respect, no husband.
Harvard says that 20 is the limit. I'm at 19, so that gives me one more chance. Okay. I'm gonna make a proclamation. I am not gonna sleep with one more guy until I am sure he's the one. The next guy who vacations at Casa Esperanza is going to be my husband.
All right, yeah.
Here we go.
To taking control of my own destiny.
Taking control!
Do better decision making and goal following through.